morning, y'all boys. We in this thing, this giving day. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm so annoying.
Hey, yo, big bro, you fucking with that?
Ha, okay, cool.
Good job.
That's my fucking brother right there. It is. Dexter.
Oh,
wait. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, groove. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them vests on my shoes.
So, it is Thanksgiving Day. I'm going to be vlogging and getting ready. Well, not vlogging and getting ready. I'm going to be showing you guys me getting ready. I don't know if I'm a vlog. Ignore the hole in my shirt. I don't know if I'm a vlog. I don't know if I'm going to vlog, like, during my Thanksgiving Day. Just because Thanksgiving ain't really as hot as it was in the past. So I don't know how my day's gonna go, to be honest. I'm not even like getting like cute as fuck to go stand in my fucking aunt's kitchen. It's not even gonna be like that no more. It's 12:06 right now. I don't know what I'm gonna wear, but I just wanna speak on something really quick because my mom got this for herself, but it doesn't fit her or whatever. So she just gave both of them to me.
Commercial break.
These are the best bras I have tried on in my whole entire life. They're so comfortable. She gave me both of them. This is not sponsored, by the way. I wish it would be sponsored, but it's not. So this is by the brand True Kind. It's a daily comfort wire-free shaper bra. These hoes are comfortable as fuck. It's really cute because it comes in a bag, which I think is really fucking cute. They just look like this. They look like sports bras. I know a lot of sports bras, they don't have padding, but this has padding. It's just so, it's so comfortable. They're even more comfortable than like sports bras. It's like, it's really stretchy. But I just got it in black and in a nude color, or beige, whatever you want to call it. Go copy one. I'll put on the screen how much it was because I didn't buy it, so I don't know how much it was. So I have to ask my mother, so I'll put on the screen. I'll talk to you guys when I start getting ready.
Many, many minutes later.
This is what I'm wearing. I'm just wearing this necklace. Don't know where I got this from. This looks like this. It's just silver. My hair is curly. I'm wearing my Apple Watch, black pants, and these shoes. Ignore the back. I'm also gonna wear this bracelet that says Scorpio. It's not my thing. It's not my zodiac sign, but I found it, so I've just been wearing it because it's cute. Got everything, my charger. I think I got everything. Hey guys, the lighting's kind of off, but we're gonna ignore it. I'm about to walk into the sun right now. But I'm in the city I was born and raised in for 16 years, you already fucking know. But I'm in Palm Beach right now because I have family that, let me take a picture, hold on. I have family members that live here. I'm at my aunt's house. She always has stuff at her house. I'm just walking outside because my brother's taking a shower. I mean, my cousin is taking a shower. He needs to hurry up though because it's daylight savings, so it's gonna get dark really quickly.
Wi-Fi.
Literally.
The Wi-Fi.
Gang, gang. I'm cute. Go back.
Wait.
Many, many minutes later.
9, 8, 7, 6.
No, go! Go.
Hey guys, I know that this video was kind of short, but I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Either way, happy Thanksgiving. I know that I'm posting this pretty late. I've just been busy with work and school, and I am going to be doing a first day of work get ready with me. That's probably going to be my next video that goes up. So if you're interested in watching that, do not forget to turn on my post notifications so you guys can be notified every single time
that I post. And along with that, do not forget to subscribe so you guys can come along this journey and be a part of the family, period. If you guys are interested in the bras, I'll try to have the website in the description box. If not, you can just type in True Kind on the internet and it should pop up. And the price as well be in the description box. I also want to say that I'm very grateful and thankful for what I have. Super duper grateful, and I can't wait for more blessings to come. I'm grateful for my subscribers, and remember to continue subscribing. But I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.